All right, day three. Well, you go see if Dendy knows what happened to the power cards and all our missing hero levels. Let's go see Dendy. Culver doesn't think the power card company will give him a holofile card edition. Or edition card. So now we can start doing quests. Cute little bunny like me, a cool new holofoil edition POW card.
Dendy!
I already know, KO.
This is terrible!
All the hero levels have been reset to zero. Chatter online says it's not a glitch. It was done on purpose. So I hacked into the POW card company's private server. The hero level reset was authorized by Lord Boxman.
Lord Boxman?
Obviously, he has reset the hero levels in order to erode the morale of his enemies.
We're doomed!
We are not doomed.
We aren't?
I have already designed a rootkit that will convert the Holofoil's Powie-Zowie system. So that hero helping will now also apply to a card's hero level.
I know what all of that means.
Doing nice stuff for heroes will now unlock their Powie-Zowies and make their hero levels go back up.
Dendy, you're amazing!
I need your help, KO. First, I need to deliver a logic bomb that will plant the rootkit into the hero helper's user system.
Logically.
Which means I need you to choose one of your cards with an unlocked Powie-Zowie. And then you need to use that Powie-Zowie in battle at least 3 times.
Alright. Do Enid.
I choose Enid!
Men are dropping random battle boxes all over the plaza. Find them and use your Powie-Zowies on them. Become more proficient in battle and to level up your stats. Nice. Oh, now we can go up here. Let's go find some boxes. Nice. Nothing up here. Logic cuts. Candy power bomb owls. No bomb owls. Oh, I got a box here. You got a new robot. I definitely don't know this guy's name. Just hit me with his butt. Oh, you got Enid. Oh. Go, Enid. Yeah. Brad, get him. Plan. Go, Enid. Oh, you're getting another Randall. Oh, come on. I was jumping. go, Enid. Nice. We powy sowied so much.
Dendy, I used the pow.
I know. It worked. My logic bomb is delivered.
What's next?
The hard part.
Hard part?
I built a hack gizmo, and it needs to be implanted on the administrator's side now. To pick up the hero helping hacks from the user side. In short, I need you to plant the gizmo on the POW card server. At the POW card factory.
What?
It is the only way to complete the hack and save the cards. Here's the gizmo.
Alright, we got the hack gizmo.
Good luck, KO.
We just got there. I don't know how. But we're here. Go, Enid. Yeah, stay right there. Nice. Oh, okay, there you go. Go, Enid. Get her, Enid. Nice. That was intense. Now we're back. Somehow. Okay, we stuck the thing on the thing.
Will now help make their hero levels go back up.
Dendy, you're a hero!
Nice, 0.04.
I was wondering if you could help me with one thing. Now that I've got a POW card, I'm earning stats in battle. But I just wish...
That you could see the stats?
Yes!
Yeah.
Exactly! Do you know if that's possible?
It's possible. I just need to expose the battle statistic calculation framework. Would you like to touch your stats also?
Touch my stats? Yes, please!
I just need a delivery system now. Somewhere or something to direct the stats to appear in.
Would a pinata work?
A pinata would be sufficient, yes.
Sure. Great.
I made one last night at home.
Prepare to be hacked. Your old stats are now ready to collect.
Nice. I just hit the piñata. Hit the piñata. Hit the piñata. You gotta. You gotta. Hit the piñata. Nice. Look at all those stats. Stat points. Sweet. Nice. Level 2 in strength. You got a new move. Charge punch.
Stats! You just earned mega friend stats with me, Dendy.
There is no such thing as a friend stat. Just strength, agility, and coolness.
Well, no, I know that was just a...
So there we go.
Never mind. Dendy, I'm itching to try your pal card level hack on other cards. My mom lost her levels. Mr. Gar, Rad, and Enid. Everybody.
I suggest that we test the hack further to gain empirical evidence that it works.
Miracle evidence?
No, KO. Knowledge gained from observation and
empirical.
So now I just have to do quests for people?
Yep.
Correct.
We are going to turn everyone's frowns upside down.
Blah, 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 blah.
You're done. See me after work. Nice. Let's go get some miracle evidence.
Brady.
Nice. All right. Go punch in.
Calm down, Rad and Enid. KO, did your pal card also reset to level 0?
Ixnay on the Evelay Eros, Mr. Gar?
Check your bodega contract, Enid. There's a strict no pig Latin clause.
Who cares about KO's non-level? Sorry, Betty. But we had actual hero levels and we got robbed. Blorp, I feel like there's tiny
Blorp.
Zeros crawling all over my skin.
Guys, I don't know what's happening, but I do know I can help.
You can?
Excellent, KO. What's the plan?
Well, it's actually Dendy's plan.
Oh, man.
What? You guys, Dendy's super duper smart, and she can fix, like, anything.
Like that time she fixed the mop that went haywire, and I ended up turning into a glitch bee. A glitch zombie.
Listen, she hacked the Hollow Foil's Powie Zowie biometric unlock system to work on hero releveling.
I don't know what most of those words mean.
It means if I do stuff for you guys, like epic quests and whatnot, your POW cards will, like, well, I think they will, like, get happy, because you're happy. And then that turns into your levels coming back.
Sure.
Say what? That makes, like, no sense, dude.
Nah, just go with it.
All right, so it's agreed. KO will save the day using a Dendy hack none of us understand.
Boom!
Well, let me talk to you.
This is a total nightmare! You really think you can get us our old hero levels back, KO?
Yeah. I hope so.
Well, either way, I'm gonna start pounding stat boosters and seeing if I can get back to level 2 the old-fashioned way.
All right.
What are stat boosters?
You don't even know what stat boosters are? Huh, they're products created for the hero industry to help us, you know, hero. Protein bars, vitamin H infused burritos, hair gel with special heroic minerals. Each one multiplies the effects of a specific stat.
Multiplies a stat?
Buy some junk jerky, and then every time you do battle moves that earn you agility stats, you get double.
Where do I get stat boosters?
We carry them here at the bodega. Logic Cuts has some, and Beardo's even has some stat booster burritos. They only last one battle, and you can't use more than one of each kind at a time. But it's the best way to level up those stats fast, bruh!
Bruh!
Just look for products with the stat icons on them.
Yes, sir!
Keep it cool. Alright, let's punch in. Hey, baby teeth. Boom.
Good work portion of day, KO.
Same to you, Mr. Gar. Boy, it was a busy morning. I'm sure glad to be starting my shift at the bodega.
And you really think Dendi and you can help us get our levels back, too?
I do, sir. Dendi doesn't fool around when it comes to, well, anything.
Well then, no more sweeping floors or stocking shelves for you. I'll get Rad to do that stuff.
Aw, nuts!
From now on, you come here after you're done questing with Carol and Dendi, punch in for work in the break room, and then take on a quest for either Rad, Enid, or me. Understood?
Yes, Mr. Gar. I won't let you down, sir.
All right. Let's help Mr. Gar.
KO! Are you ready for a colossal responsibility?
Colossal is my middle name, sir. Responsibility is my second middle name. Yep. K Colossal Responsibility O.
Anyway, Boxmore has stepped up their incursions of the plaza. I'm dang sick of smelling robot metal everywhere I go. I need you to go on plaza patrol.
Ooh. Ah! So cool.
Snap out of it, KO! This isn't some make-believe playtime goodies versus baddies game.
Got ya. Not a game.
These bots keep showing up randomly. In random places. At random times. I need you to find them and random battle them.
You got it, sir.
You got it.
No, I mean, got. You got it, Sar. I mean, sir.
Get to work, KO!
Plaza, prepare to be patrolled.
Yeah, Plaza Patrol. Sounds like an indie band name. Keep cool. Okay, so we just gotta do some random battles. All right. Hey, this is a big one.
You can do this, KO.
Ah, come on. Get him, Enid. Nice, you can punch back the rockets.
Eat it!
Let's just get him. Nice. Oh, interesting. Nice. Oh, yeah. Cool points. A level 2 and cool. So close for that agility one.
For the plaza.
So now we got a special attack. Sure, felt random. Chaos Meter charges up the same way Powys always do, by attacking and comboing enemies. When the Fist Meter is full, press and hold X while standing still to charge Chaos Power Fist. Control Chaos Power Fist with the left stick and guide it towards your enemies. I forgot we have our... I don't mean it.
Talk to that foot.
Oh, now we can show off Chaos power. Get that cat thing in it. Nice, level 2 in agility. We got an air flip.
Heroing out so hard right now.
Pop it randomly whenever they feel like it. How rude.
Yeah.
One more battle. Not yet. Now we can do this, punch him and throw him. Nice. I think we get extra strength if we do that. I don't know.
Heroing out so hard right now.
Well, should go tell Mr. Gar. I randomly made the plaza safer. The animations are pretty great. Sure.
One more thing, KO. Don't tell your ma I sent you out to fight a bunch of evil robots.
You bet.
Thanks, KO. You're my hero.
Nice. Good day's work done.
I'm impressed, KO.
Nice. We make 6 technos a day. Got 17 technos. Let's get some PAL cards. Yeah. Nice. Got red action, droopy, I don't know, and Colbert. Nice. And now we can actually help them. Let's see, red action. Out here. Hey, I got your cart. You're my hero. There we go. A little more charming. Nice. Troopy needs streamers for her vines. Sure. I don't know where to get the vine trimmers. I don't know where to get the what red action needs to be more charming. That's not here. Oh. All right. Well, maybe they switch it up. Let's check out the hair salon. Nope. Well, maybe it'll appear the next day. So, yeah, we can check then tomorrow. Talk to Dandy.
Functioning as intended?
Yeah, it works great. You rule it, Hacks, Dendy.
Yeah. Nice. 0.4. Nice, 0.12.
Whoa! So me helping other people helped you? That's the circle of help.
Go home with mommy. Spaghetti night. Oh, I hope you made lots of spaghetti. Hi, mommy.
Mommy.
Blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah.
Levels are going up. I made them go down. I reset them all to zero. That's impossible. Who is responsible for this? Oh, I bet it's that pipsqueak KO. He's undoing my devious plan. Oh, he will pay for this, plus interest.